bright enough that you can see us? I think.
there are few certainties in science. One of the facts of which we can all be certain is that one day we will die, 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 we will die. Our atoms won't disappear. They will return to the earth. Some will become parts of the living future. But they will carry no imprint, no memories, no knowledge of the pattern once known as you. Yet something remains in the darkness, an idea. Science is the ultimate exercise of reason, and our reason confirms, deep down, what we've always known. Whether human or star, life is precious and fleeting. We, collections of atoms that can think, have discovered this deep truth. We must understand the universe will spend an eternity in darkness after a brief period of light. The choice before us is not between immortality and eternal darkness. The laws of nature have made that choice. But we do get to choose how long we want to survive. How long do you want the human race to survive? How long?
Thank you. that is that it's better to regret something you have done than to regret something you haven't done. And by the way, if you see your mom this weekend, would you be sure and tell her,
say to 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 say to
much. First time in Brooklyn, right?